Robert Lewandowski makes fresh plea to leave Bayern Munich amid Barcelona and Chelsea transfer links. Robert Lewandowski is intent on leaving Bayern Munich this summer after being linked with Barcelona and Chelsea. The Pole has just 1 year left on his contract and reportedly wants a dream move to the new camp, with the Spanish giants looking for a pathway back to the top. The 33-year-old has also been linked with a transfer to the Premier League, with the Blues seeking a new striker to bolster their attacking options after an uninspiring end to the season. However, his current club Bayern are reluctant to let him leave, and CEO Oliver Kahn has told the striker to remember what he has achieved at the Allianz Arena and that appreciation is not a one-way street. Speaking this week, Lewandowski reiterated his desire to move away from Bayern, despite the Bundesliga giants playing hardball. He told Onitsport, "I only want to leave Bayern. Loyalty and respect are more important than work. The best way is to find a solution together. Something has died in me, I want to leave Bayern for more emotions in my life." If Lewandowski does secure an exit from Bayern, he will be highly coveted, having emerged as one of Europe's top strikers. In 372 matches for the German club, he has scored 344 goals, 50 of which came last season. Meanwhile, in 8 years, he has won 8 Bundesliga titles, 3 German Cups and the Champions League. Chelsea join race to sign Man United target as Thomas Tuchel eyes Antonio Rudiger, replacement. Chelsea very interested in beating Arsenal to Manchester City star Gabriel Jesus, the world's 100 most valuable footballers revealed with new Premier League star third. The new camp is believed to be his preferred destination this summer, but the Spanish giants are struggling financially and it is unknown whether they could meet Bayern's demands. Chelsea, on the other hand, are set to be handed a transfer war chest by new owner Todd Boehly and could match Lewandowski's asking price, although they would need to offload Romelu Lukaku first. Lukaku wants a return to Inter Milan, but the terms of his transfer will take time to thrash out, owing to his £325,000 a week wages. More, Inter Milan offer to help bankroll Chelsea's move for Robert Lewandowski, with salary sharing deal for Romelu Lukaku. More, Barcelona and Bayern Munich identify Chelsea flop Romelu Lukaku as Robert Lewandowski and Sadio Mane alternative. For more stories like this, check our sport page. Follow Metro Sport for the latest news on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram.